to be a kid and watch a man in a black leather jacket and Dr. Martens and jumping around, it's like, rah, what's he doing? That's what it was. It was totally rah, what is he doing? And like, his hair's spiky and he looks a bit scary. He's got tattoos before. I didn't see a black people with tattoos in this day, to be fair. So they had the tattoos and they were like, I don't know, like, it was just like, they were like, we don't get. That was their vibe. And that's probably what we